have you ever seen as nice a boy for sale?
How much did you say?
Only 3 guineas, Mr. Sowerberry. A bargain if ever there was one.
And I was looking for a boy. All right, bring him in, Mr. Bumble. Bring him in. Ah, my love, I've said we might consider taking this boy to help in the shop.
Dear me, he's very small.
Well, he is rather small, there's no denying, but he'll grow, Mrs. Sowerberry, he'll grow.
I dare say he will, and our victuals and our drink. These workhouse boys always cost more than they're worth. Where did he come from?
Mother came to us destitute. She brings a child into the world, takes one look at him, and promptly dies. Without leaving so much as a forwarding name and address. So here he is. Yours for 3 guineas as agreed. Cash on delivery.
Oh, no. No, Mr. Bumble. No, no. Cash upon liking. A week on approval. If we get enough work out of him without putting too much food into him, then we'll keep him.
But he's a
can help Noah Claypole put the shutters up. Do you hear, Noah? Then he can clean out the stables and fill the lamps and sweep the yard.
I'll look after him, Mrs.
You see, my dear, it occurred to me that it'd make a delightful coffin follower, that, that expression of melancholy. It's very interesting, don't you think so, my love? I don't mean a regular coffin follower to attend grown-up people. No, 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 just for children's funerals.
Mute in proportion, so to speak.
Precisely. Superb effect, don't you think so, my love?
Captain von Gruel.
Gruel?
I'll be glad to give you the recipe.
Well, well, well. Having a rest, Mr. Bumble?
He's sitting on Oliver.
Quite right. We must all sit on Oliver.
You've been drinking again?
I miss a friend in the cemetery.
Who's in there? That coffin should not have been occupied until tomorrow. It's reserved for a very important client.
Stand back. Now then, what's your explanation, you young scallywag?
He called my mother name.
And what if he did, you ungrateful little wretch? She deserved what he said, and worse.
She didn't.
She did.
It's a lie.
Hold your tongue, boy.
Put him down in the cellar, Mr. Bumble. That'll teach him.
My love.
Yes.
It's really quite comfortable.